My name is Sophie Cox. I would like a wedding dress that shows off my figure but isn't too figure-hugging.
I quite like this. It clips in
your bum.
My bum.
I've got a larger bottom. I just don't want it to look humongous on my wedding day.
Let's get one that's not overly tight.
I like to hide it, but my best friends are always like, I need to show it off. You've got such a nice bum, even if I'm not going to be comfortable. So I'm quite nervous about that.
Ladies, good afternoon. I'm David Hi. Emmanuel. This is Jasmine. Where's Sophie?
I'm over here.
Hello, darling. You're the bride.
I am indeed.
First of all, who's who?
Brought my mum, Bridget, my three best friends and bridesmaids, Hayley, Robin and Amy.
This is your gang?
My gang, yes.
We're very close. We do everything together and it means a lot to have their opinion today.
How are you feeling?
Excited. A little nervous.
What, the fiancé or nervous about the frock?
About the dress, about the frock.
Oh, God.
My fiancé's name is Alex. We met on a night out. He was the doorman and I was the girl out with the friends. He's got a big, strong exterior, but he is so soft and kind and caring on the inside.
Is it a summer wedding? Is it a winter wedding?
Winter wedding.
Where?
In a small village church near Lincoln Holt.
Lovely part of the world.
And our reception is at the Clock Barn in Whitchurch, kind of trying to go with the rustic, intimate feel.
So do you have any idea of what you might be looking for?
A bit of lace, a little bit of bling, not over the top.
No.
A-line. But mm-hmm. I'm quite open to trying sort of any style on. The girls always say to try and show off my figure a bit.
So she's got a tiny waist. Yeah.
She's got to show off her bum.
Got to show off her bum. OK, fine. We'll have a go.
Her bum's amazing and it baffles me why it would bother her at all, because I'd love to have her bum.
Ooh, oh, I love the top.
You're right, darling. How are you feeling?
It's really nice. I really like how it comes in at the top.
You're feeling good in it?
I do.
It's a lot poofier than I sort of imagined, but the dress is hiding the bum, so I'm really pleased.
Mum first.
I think it's lovely. It makes your waist look really tiny.
Mm. OK, what do you think, darling?
You look beautiful.
Thanks, darling.
But there's a butt.
A big butt.
It's really flattering on the waist, but I'd like to see a bit more bum. I just think you can do better.
I think this dress looks terrible. She's trying to hide her bum. She looks like she's drowning in it.
This is the first silhouette. You know, we'll try a different silhouette and to see which way we're going.
Just has to be done well. Nice curves, almost.
So, back to the dressing room.
I definitely feel pressure to step out of the box into something fitted. So, yeah, I'm pretty nervous.
Pretty. What are you thinking?
Not in love with this one.
You're not?
No. I'm not keen on the lace pattern on this one up the top, and I'm not keen on the straps.
I'm surprised my bum looks half decent in it, but I'm not in love with this dress at all.
You're not feeling it, are you?
I'm not feeling it, no.
Spin round.
I like it. No, I like the back, the buttons and the lace.
Does it have the wow factor?
No. I think it's a pretty dress.
Pretty, but
I feel like there's not enough bum. You deserve the best, and you need to look the best, and that is not the best. You can do a lot better than that.
You're back to the dressing room.
Okay.
If I don't find the dress today, I think I'm just going to start panicking.
Wow.
Wow.
Amazing.
Wow, wow, wow. This is a very different Sophie. Tell me. Completely different look. How are you feeling?
I really like the back, actually.
I really love the low V and I love the detail on the back. Strangely, quite like my bum in the dress, so I've shocked myself.
It is literally just this area here that makes me a bit conscious.
My thighs and my hips. I can't take my eyes off that. Not too sure if I love it or not.
What are you thinking?
I'm crying. Because you look unbelievable. If you want wow, that is so wow. That is so different. There isn't anyone that could carry that off.
You look incredible.
You look stunning. It's like a really lovely amount of sparkle. The neckline's great. The bum looks fantastic.
I think hearing all the compliments, I definitely feel a lot more confident in my body. But I'm worried that Mum's going to see what I see. Big hips, the big thighs and not like it.
Mum?
It's quite tight there, and I know you feel conscious of that. If it could just be that little bit looser.
We could either go up a tiny bit or we can take it out a little bit.
But it looks stunning. the maze in from behind.
That must change your attitude.
It does, yeah.
It has to.
Yeah, and I think knowing that it could be taken out slightly...
Of course.
..to be a little looser.
Everybody loves it. Even Mum loves it, and I sort of feel maybe I need to give myself a bit more confidence, stand up tall and own it.
And what is the price for that dress?
Well, this is by Dando London. I hope you got a little bit wiggle room, because it's £1,576.
Not too bad. Sophie is loving her body in this dress. She looks amazing, and I think she will be stunning on the day. She will shine.
She will shine. No hiding.
Sophie.
Yes.
One question, darling. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
I think I'm saying yes, yes! To the dress.
Definitely didn't think I'd be leaving in a dress like this. I came in, wanted to sort of hide my body. I think I'm going to leave here definitely feeling a lot more confident and a lot more willing to show off my body. So hopefully this is the start of something new.